Good morning and welcome to worship on this gorgeous Sunday. It's a gorgeous Sunday because we are able to come together to worship and to praise the Lord wherever we are, in our homes and at whatever time it suits us. But through this, we're able to be the body of Christ, to worship Christ, and to lift his name on high on this, the second Sunday in Advent. This is the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. I have some announcements to make this morning. First of all, and probably most obvious, we are not doing in-person worship in the sanctuary this week, but rather we are recording this service in the music room. Lorie is playing the piano because Sue was scheduled to be off this Sunday. And we're in the music room because someone who attended the worship service last Sunday had been exposed to somebody who had a positive COVID test and is showing symptoms of COVID, and therefore, out of an abundance of caution, we do not yet know if this person who attended has tested positive or negative. So we are not using the sanctuary, and Lorie and myself and our videographer for this week, our son-in-law Josh, none of us were here last Sunday, so we were not exposed to it. A couple of other announcements. If you have photographs of your family at Christmas time, or photographs of your Christmas decorations, or pictures that could be put together in a collage for a future service, would you please send them to David Jones, and he will edit them in on a future date? And another announcement is that we will be having bread and fishes tomorrow night. So if you are aware of anyone who has a need for food, please pass that word along to them so that we can serve them to the best of our ability. And I believe those are the announcements for this morning.